journey, he was passing through the forest carrying some timber one day. He came to an elderly man who was starving. Rohit wanted to feed him, but he did not have enough food for himself. As a result, he continued on his journey. On his journey, he kept upon a thirsty deer. He wanted to give some water, but he could not since he did not have any. As a result, he continued on his journey.
Someone to express their gratitude by either saying thank you or something else. It is not necessary to help someone with money or by giving something to them. Sometimes your small actions also speak greater than your words.